Okay, so this is my morning ASMR video. Basically, like, I don't want to be complaining all the time, but basically, I'm not really doing that great right now, but I'm trying to at least, like, continue to make videos and, like, maybe get to know some people from ASMR community, and and maybe, like, if I get feedback, like, my videos have helped someone, it feels great. And if somebody's videos help me, like, in any way, it's, I'm trying here, okay? So basically, and I just changed the place of my mic, and I'm not exactly sure how it's going to sound. I'm using more of a soft spoken rather than whispering now because I'm not sure how well the mic is gonna pick up from that far away if I whisper. But I wanted to do a simple morning video just to get the day started, and just I had a really rough night. I haven't slept in days, so I slept for about an hour, and but now I need to get things done again and try to solve my life out. So I just want to make a little video. I didn't plan how I was going to do this, but I was thinking, like, just some simple things that. Okay, that's my other laptop. I should. Yeah, now it shouldn't make any noise anymore. So, and for me, yeah, making videos is sometimes really difficult because I have to use two different laptops and different programs and whatever. So basically, my videos now are just like unedited because it takes forever, and even if it works, sometimes YouTube just doesn't accept them or whatever. Like, I don't know what the problem is. I'm still trying to figure it out. And because I've been having not a lot of energy because I haven't been able to sleep or eat or anything. So I'm just making simple videos right now. I'm trying to get better, and I'm trying to get myself better, and so that I can make better quality videos for you guys. And my channel is not only ASMR. It's also vlogs, it's kind of like my way of releasing stress at times as well. And trying different ASMR things to see what people actually like and what they want to hear. So this is just some idea that I had. I think I did this like 10 years ago and somebody liked it, and so I thought, why not try it again? So I'm just going to try to use a relaxing voice and just count in a language that you probably don't know, some of you might know, but I like it. I like to listen to ASMR in all kinds of different languages. You know, sometimes I like when I listen to true crime, I like to hear the story. I want to know what's going on. But sometimes I just like to, you know, hear sounds, things, something that I might not understand. But this is just counting. These are just numbers. So it's, you know, and I'm sorry if you can hear that. My neighbors are making some sounds right now. But okay, so let's try with the counting. I'm sorry, I keep like picking at my nose, but it's like itching because the air is not really that great in here, and I've been crying a lot lately, so then it makes my face kind of itchy. Trying to get that solved, so I'm sorry about that. So counting, yksi, kaksi, kolme, neljä, viisi, kuusi, seitsemän, kahdeksan, yhdeksän, kymmenen. So that is how you count to 10 in Finnish. I can repeat it. Yksi, kaksi, kolme, neljä, viisi, kuusi, seitsemän, kahdeksan, yhdeksän, kymmenen. So if you want to learn Finnish, then hey, now you know how to count to 10, at least, you know. I can teach you more if somebody is interested in that, but I'm just, you know, trying to, well, because I've heard that some people find Finnish language very relaxing. It can be. Most Finnish people curse a lot, and if I would speak like full on Finnish, I don't know if my videos would be just get deleted. So I'm trying to use like just some simple Finnish that people would not get upset about. If you want to learn to how to count to 20, it's pretty simple. I can do that with this video as well. So after kymmenen, which is 10, I'm gonna say this pretty fast. Yksi, kaksi, kolme, neljä, viisi, kuusi, seitsemän, kahdeksan, yhdeksän, kymmenen. And then after kymmenen, if you want to learn 20, it's yksitoista, kaksitoista. So if you got all that, now you know how to count to 20, you know, if that interests you at all. Basically, I haven't really gotten a lot of feedback yet as to what people want me to do or whatever. I'm always asking, like, and I've been saying that like true crime is something that I want to do and share my story, but right now the situation is that it's tough. I haven't been able to do that because I need time to like actually do research and, you know, actually like want to make better quality videos. So right now this is just So right now it's just like I'm still kind of finding my way of what I should be doing. I want to be doing something because I don't want to lose my head, you know? Because right now with the quarantine and everything that's going on, it's like it's tough. I'm pretty sure it's tough on a lot of people. But you know, now like some personal things going on in my life, it's tough. It's really tough, and I don't want to cry. I know I probably look like I've been crying because I have, you know, and you can probably see that. I really haven't like done my hair or makeup or anything like that. Right now, I don't really care about that. So hopefully later, once I get or when once things like settle down more, I will be able to do more. But right now, it's a challenge, and I'm still not sure if this mic is like picking up everything that I'm saying. I hope it is. I'm gonna have to check it, and you know, but oh gosh, there are so many things that I would like to say, and I don't know, maybe this is more of a vlog than an ASMR thing, or it's both, because I want to do both. But I wanted to make this like a quick morning video to, I don't know, I guess to remind myself that I can still do something, you know, and maybe somebody will like it. Maybe they won't, but maybe somebody will. So, is this really this video kind of makes no sense, but it's well, it is what it is. I made a lot of videos before and I put a lot of effort in them, but then something always happened, like with my microphone, with my laptop, with my internet connection, with YouTube or something, and like it took days to make a lot of videos, and then they're just gone. And going through so much in my personal life, and I was like, okay, like, at first I was thinking like, I'm done, like, I'm not even going to try, but now at least, like, I'm trying, okay, I'm not the best out there, but just give me a chance, you know, I might get better. And also, like, give me some ideas, like, what you would want. Right now, it's mostly just, like, storytelling or ASMR or something like that. I can't really make videos, like, outside because our country is pretty much, like, on lockdown. You know, like, I can't just go out and to the city center and film stuff, and there's pretty much nobody there anyway. Yeah, but if you have something, I don't know if you can hear this. So, but if you have some suggestions to, like, what kind of content you would want to hear, I would love to hear that. Yeah, I guess that's all I have to say right now. I will probably be back later today. Right now I just have to, like, I have to figure out what's eat. I don't really have any food in the house because going to the market is a lot of trouble right now, and I might have some noodles, but I don't really feel like eating noodles, so I'm just gonna try to figure out, like, what to do with the rest of the day. And at some point probably I'm gonna be back making videos, because I'm just, like, gonna be either very bored or anxious or upset or whatever, or start thinking about what has been happening with my family or with my boyfriend, and I don't really want to think about that. Like, I don't want to focus on that right now, because there's nothing I can do about it right now, so there's no point. So I'm just trying to keep my mind, like, busy with something else. So I'm sorry if I make too many videos, and I'm sorry if they bother you, but you really don't have to watch them, you know. So if you don't like them, you can just, I mean, there are plenty of people on YouTube, and so you can just find someone else. But if you do like any of my content, if you have any suggestions, if you wanna hear more or whatever, I'm more than happy to hear you out. So yeah, and I'm really, because I haven't slept in days, and I was, like, really thinking, like, okay, maybe I can get some coffee, but yeah, I don't have any coffee either, so I have some tea, but I don't know, I'm just gonna have to figure this out. I don't even have my normal clothes, like, this one I bought from China, and I'm just wearing it now because it's, like, pretty much the only clean thing that I have right now, because most of my stuff is at my boyfriend's place. He kicked me out, so most of my property is in there. So yeah, sometimes I feel like like hobo, like not meaning any harm or anything bad to people that are actually homeless or anything. You know, at least I'm not living on the streets or anything. But it would be a lot easier if I would have my own stuff. So yeah, maybe someday, but right now I'm not ready to have any contact with my boyfriend because he has been acting very selfish and just some things that I've heard and that he has said, and not just heard but actually saw like messages that this is what he said and he's lying. So it's like, yeah, just a few days ago you were like telling me how much you love me and everything, and now you are trying to badmouth me to everyone. Well, it kind of hurts, and I kind of don't feel like talking to him right now or seeing him or anything. So I'm just trying to survive at home. But anyway, thanks for watching if you did. I know some of you probably didn't, some of you probably don't care about my content or rambling, and that's fine. But I personally still want to keep making videos, and I always like try to, like, I like watching people talking about their life and all that, like. I don't know. I'm curious about how other people are doing and how they're living and everything. So I think that there might be some people that are interested in what's going on with strangers and how we are all dealing with these tough times. So yeah. I'm not sure how I'm going to name this video because this is kind of like part ASMR and part just rambling, like just a vlog. I don't know, but yeah, maybe I'm just, yeah, I don't know what I'm gonna put the title as, but anyway, I feel a little bit better that I got something out, even though I'm just speaking to the camera right now, but I know that there are real actual people out there and some actually might be listening, so you know, made me feel a little bit better, and I guess that was my point. So now let's go get on with the new day, and I hope everybody has a good day, or if not a good day, then at least a day that they can survive, and maybe tomorrow will be better.